Hello, it's Dan Nedelkovsky here and welcome to my Arduino tutorial series. In this tutorial series, we will learn a lot about the Arduino board. We will learn how to program it using the Arduino integrated development environment and also combine it with other different programming languages and softwares like processing, MATLAB, LabVIEW, and so on. We will cover a lot of examples, and in this video we will start with getting started tutorial, and in the next videos we will go all the way to advanced tutorials. So what is Arduino?
Arduino is an open source electronics prototyping platform based on flexible, easy to use hardware and software. Arduino hardware is an open source circuit board with a microprocessor and input-output pins for communication and controlling physical objects like LEDs, servos, buttons, etc. The board is typically powered via USB or an external power supply, which in turn allows it to power other hardware and sensors. Arduino also has an open source software component which is similar to C++. The Arduino integrated development environment allows you to write code, compile it, and then upload it to your Arduino for standalone use in prototyping and projects.
In my tutorial series, I will be using the Arduino Mega card, which is similar to the Arduino Uno card, but it has more memory and more pins for communication. So before we start with the first tutorial, the blinking LED, first let's see the Arduino development environment.
You can download the Arduino software from the official Arduino website. You can download the software as an executable file or as a zip file. So the executable file is the same like the zip file, is just extracting the files. You just select your destination and the program will be extracted there. So here's the program ready for use, and we can start with the first tutorial.
The first tutorial will be the blinking LED. What we need is an LED, the negative pin of the LED goes to ground and the positive pin will go to pin 13 in the Arduino, just like that. And now we have to program the Arduino card using the Arduino software. So first we need to give a name to the pin 13. I will name it LED. Next is the setup function. The setup function will run only once after each power up or reset of the Arduino board. We use it to initialize variables, pin modes, start using libraries, etc. In this case, we will initialize the digital pin 13 as an output. So the pin named LED will be output. Next is the loop function. The loop function runs over and over again, and this is where we built our program. Now we have to set the pin name LED to high voltage level. We do it with this function, digital write. So the LED goes high, which will turn the LED on. After that, we'll make 1 second delay. And then again, now we will set the pin to a low voltage level. all the LED pin for each level, and again delay of 1 second. So now we have to upload the code to the Arduino program. For that, I will press this button here, upload. Now the sketch is compiling and is sent to the Arduino card. So here the code is uploaded, and now I'm holding the reset button. When I will release it, the program will start working. Here's the LED blinking every 1 second.
This concludes the first tutorial, and in the next tutorial I will talk about buttons and PWM for controlling the LED brightness.